All right, welcome back to Garden Fever. I just wanted to do a quick update on this cocoon that I woke up one morning and it was growing inside of this cinder block thing. And that's basically what the remnants of it is. It just basically deteriorated. Never seen anything. So just kind of was there, and then maybe with me watering my plants or whatever, it eventually just wore it away, or they abandoned it, I don't know. Anyway, just a quick update.